Are you interested in collaborating with your school principal, being a part of your school community, and making a difference in English public education, as well as working in the best interest of all students? If you answered yes to any of these questions, you should consider joining the school's governing board. A school governing board is a great way to get involved in school life. You'll be working on common school dossiers cooperatively as a team. No specific experience required if you were wondering. All you need is a desire to get involved and contribute to decisions that have a direct impact on student lives. Thank you. Hope to see you in governing board.
The governing board is a decision-making body in your school, composed of parents, teachers, professionals, support staff, and community representatives. In high schools, Cycle 2 students may also be part of the governing board. A governing board exercises specific functions and powers related to various important matters, such as a school's educational project, the code of conduct for students, time allocation for each subject, the anti-bullying, anti-violence plan, school budget, school fees charged to parents, and fundraisers. The governing boards of elementary and secondary schools are formed no later than September 30th of each year at your school's annual general assembly. You will receive an invitation to attend this assembly from your school. There are between 5 to 10 public evening meetings a year. Meeting dates are established by the governing board members. The mandate of a parent on a governing board is for 2 years.
When I first became involved with my school's governing board, I was initially nervous, hesitant, and didn't know what to expect. I quickly learned that sitting at that table is an honor. I am sitting with a team of dedicated people who are all coming together for a common goal, the benefit and betterment of the school. It's more than just being a voice for our students, parents, and community, but being an advocate for the school to thrive. And when the school thrives, the students flourish. Sitting as the parent committee delegate gives me the unique position to speak with different stakeholders throughout our school board and exchange ideas with others wanting to make this positive change. In this day and age, parents have a unique role in the education system. And with the collaboration of parents and staff working together, we have an opportunity to make a serious impact towards success. I could not be prouder to be part of governing board and parents committee.